R2-D2 app-enabled droid by Sphero. What is it? This robot toy is the mini version of the popular Star Wars astromech droid. Thanks to its gestures, lights, and sounds, which are identical to the original character, you will recreate the Star Wars universe. Play and learn to control it and program it with its different apps. In bipod stance, it can stand up and shake and turns into a tripod stance to move around. The head rotates and has LED lights. It has a built-in speaker, a 3D accelerometer, and Bluetooth 4.0 to connect it with your mobile device. You have two apps to choose from and play with it. With the Star Wars Droids app by Sphero, you can control and direct the R2-D2 robot with a dynamic virtual joystick. You can also draw strokes on the screen for the robot to follow, or send it to patrol autonomously and receive data on your mobile device. Your droid can become an educational tool with the Sphero EDU app. You can program it with drawings that represent codes, and also with drag and drop blocks, or use JavaScript to program it with text. Who is it for? If you are over 8 years old, a Star Wars fan, and have a compatible mobile device, R2-D2 app-enabled droid is for you. What else does it offer? It comes with a legal guide and USB cable. You can also program R2-D2 with Swift Playgrounds, an app for iPad designed by Apple for children and beginners to learn the Swift programming language. R2 is complemented by the Force Band, a wearable accessory that allows you to control it by hand and arm gestures. How do you use, prepare, and assemble it? R2 does not need assembly. Download any of its apps. Connect R2-D2 with your device through Bluetooth and start playing. When the battery is low, it will emit a flashing light. Charge it with the USB cable.